A sword. A sword. Let's do
button scrolling.
Oh, it's using top health of some sort.
God damn it.
The worrying that it's all pink stuff. It's a risk.
Finally got there and then
I don't know.
What the hell? Now can you get there?
Let's go. Do that, that's cool.
Yep, not doing it. Oh, boot! Got out of there! There we go. Wow. I think it was close to unlocking it. Oh, no, not the fans. The fans were awful in the first game. Them. No. No. Oh.
No one there to like go. Okay, cool. Okay, cool, whatever. Oh god. There's a lot of spinning plays here. Go! Don't go, 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 go! Dog. Press jump multiple times at this point. Whee! Fuck. Hey, did it. I did it. I did it. Woot woot. I did it. Okay, how do we get by this shape? Oh, can I punch him in the face until he lets me out? Okay. Or kick him in the face, but I think that's what punch him does. God damn! God damn it. Ah. Cool, done it. Ah, okay, done it. Please, I think.
Nope.
That one sucks me up from.
Cool. Done.
Oh, I had to 10 seconds over.
Ah, damn it. Okay, let's do it. Smart and go the other way, but that also didn't work. Did not work. Right, well, I got two in there. Ooh, I made it through. Cool. Definitely not going early. So you got some delaying tactics of repeatedly jumping off walls. Ah!
But the checkpoints are currently quite close together. Level yet. Well, the ghosts. That's that one. Some here. Nope. Don't go down that way either. Oh. Alright, I get you. I'm gonna go back to the bush. Poison Ivy? Cool. Off. Okay. Yeah, you did it. That was actually not too bad from that one. Okay, right.
Oh, that was no fucking panic moment. Did it! Only 293 deaths. Neil, it wasn't that many deaths. Only 200 more than my highest. No Dark World ones. Alright, Bandage Girl, you can do this. Running through the hospital. Huh.
hit a button at the top, I assume then.
Run away, Bandage girl, run! Oh, one more hit. Yeah, we killed the second boss. Will he be the one to save us at the end? Just like Turd Boy was. The squirrel's got a whole story in this one, eh? Good there.